library time with Miss Jill. I think our first week of library went very well. One of the things that I want to talk to you about is that I want you to remember when you're in the library, it needs to be extra quiet. Remember that the first rule of the library is shh. The second rule is be quiet. When you're here in the library and it gets too noisy, you might hear me ring my bell. It's gonna sound like that. If you hear that bell, that means that you need to quiet down. If it doesn't quiet down and I have to ring the bell two times and then three times, after the third time, if I have to ring that bell, that means that you have to put your books down and you will no longer get to check out books for the whole week. And I would really hate for that to happen. So make sure that when you're here in the library, you are shh, quiet. I hope you all have a great week. Can't wait to see you. See you later. Bye.
A fire that ignites at the bottom of my heart. Ooh, me, oh my. If we open our eyes, I think we're both gonna find that it's a wonderful life. Ha!
Me, oh my, it's a wonderful life. It's a wonderful life with you by my side. Me, oh my, it's a
students. Hey, we are going to practice a fire drill one day this week. Some of you have noticed that we came around in your classrooms and we installed these signs and put some binders and books in your classroom. We now have new protocols here in Granite School District. We have a lockout, a lockdown, an evacuation, and a shelter in place. This week we are going to practice a fire drill with an evacuation. So when there is a fire drill, you will hear a sound like this. In the event of any emergency, teachers or other adults are to follow the emergency quick reference guide. So in our case, we are going to be having a fire drill this week. So teachers would turn to the yellow tab with fire, and the following protocol is:
upon hearing the fire alarm, we will use the LIVE model to help them make decisions. L is look, listen, and assess. Look at your evacuation route and assess it if it is safe to use. If you encounter smoke or heat, find a different evacuation route. I, implement action. Evacuate to your designated location and account for all your students. Notify the principal of any missing students.
B, be vigilant. Maintain awareness of what is happening and keep students calm and quiet while awaiting further instruction.
E, evaluate. Continue to evaluate the situation and address any concerns with students that arise. Be sure lights are off, windows are closed, and doors are shut after the students have exited. Windows are not required to be closed, but it is a good idea to close them if you have time.
Okay, teachers, when you leave, you need to make sure you have your radio, your yellow vest, your school safety information and protocols binder, as well as your blue emergency quick reference guide. By getting in the habit of taking these, in the event of a real emergency, we will have all the information that we need when we are outside. At this time, Ms. Holmes' class, please show us how to evacuate appropriately.
Students follow their teacher out the nearest door. And the last student out the door, make sure the door closes behind them. As students are evacuating for any type of an evacuation drill, they are to remain silent so that teachers can hear other directions and information that might come across on the radio. Students should have practiced by now how to go out and line up in a specific order so that your teacher can account for you. All students remain silently in line, waiting for the all clear. Once the teacher has accounted for all students, he or she will hold up a green card, notifying us that everyone is there. After we account for all students, by seeing that all teachers have a green card and everyone in the building is accounted for, we will give the all clear signal by using our radios to contact all the teachers and let them know that they may now go back inside the building. When the all clear is given, great job students, you can head back in. Students will follow their teacher and head back in quietly. Notice how Ms. Holmes' class is walking back in the same manner that they came out. Great job, Condors.
We're gonna run till we fall. Say we got no future at all. They wanna keep us out, can't hold us down anymore. We're gonna run till we fall.
When we hit the bottom, nothing gonna stop us. Climb to the top with you. We could be the greatest ones who never made it. Yeah, I could be talking to you. They're tryna hey, but we won't change anything at all. Oh, we gotta ride till we fall.
They think we just love us, living at a mom's house. Parents must be so proud, they know it all. No, they don't speak our language. They say we're too savage, yeah. No, we don't give up anymore. We're gonna
speak our language. They say we're too savage, yeah. No.
responsible.